An interbank market serves no public purpose. It can be eliminated by having the Federal Reserve offer loans to member banks for up to 6 months, with the Federal Open Market Committee, the collection of Fed officials who meet and vote on monetary policy, setting the term structure of rates at its regular meetings. This would also replace many of the various other lending facilities the Federal Open Market Committee has been experimenting with.